Hi and welcome. My name's Tim Fraser, Director at LJ Hooker in Wahroonga. We're here to have a look at some of the premium properties in Wahroonga, Warrawee and Tarramurra selling in the spring market of 2011. We've certainly picked up a lot over the last couple of months coming into the spring market and people wanting to make a move for schools and for the new school year. Another property we sold in Billiard Avenue, which we sold for $4.81 million, again to a local family. There's been a flurry of activity recently, and one such premium property is this home at number 54 Kintore Street in Wahroonga. Offering 1,880 square metres of level north rear gardens with tennis court and pool, with almost 800 square metres of opulent full brick living. 18 Water Street, we sold that for $6.9 million. It's the third highest sale price in Wahroonga. It's a six bedroom, six bathroom home with a six car garage on about an acre of land with court and pool. Built in 1907 is this beautiful family estate on 3,200 square metres of land. Offering tennis court and pool, as well as a double lock up garage, this is just another premium property range available at LJ Hooker Wahroonga. Our thoughts are that it's a fantastic time to buy. I think that vendors have realised the market's not as strong as what it has been previously and they're coming down to meet the market. I think that the astute buyers are out there certainly buying, and they're buying things that are less than replacement cost or certainly comparable to prices that were paid a number of years ago. I hope you've enjoyed having a look at some of the prestige properties we have available in Wahroonga, Warrawee and Tarramurra. If you'd like any further information or if you have any further inquiries, please feel free to give us a call at LJ Hooker Wahroonga or pop in and visit us at any time.